Hi, we just got done listening to Joel speak at Monticello High School. I think he's real. I think he's relevant. He gets kids. It's not your typical scare tactic to tell kids what not to do and that this is the only way to live your life. He presents the positive side of things and one path they can choose to take. I think it was awesome.